Hello everyone, today we are going to learn a 3D style rose flower. For that we will require some paint brushes or brush pens, then soft pastels or crayon colors and some sketch pens. So let's start.